Let's paint a portrait of Freddy Fazbear in preparation for the FNAF movie. I started with a basic sketch, just to have a guide to paint, and I went through and I erased some of the more detailed parts just so it wouldn't show through the paint. Alright, let's start painting. Let's go ahead and start with the nose. Alright, now that that's done, I went ahead and did a brown wash over Freddy just so the lighter brown would show through in the darker brown. This is something I've seen other artists do, and I just started doing it myself. I wanted this painting to have some texture to it, so I used a sponge to kind of dab on the paint to make it kind of look like Freddy's fur. There were some areas I wanted to look smoother than others, so I just smoothed out the paint with a paintbrush after I applied it with a sponge. I went with the FNAF 2 design, so I wanted to give it some highlights of red throughout, kind of like the game's cover art. After the red, I went through and darkened some of the areas just to give him some depth. I wanted to give him a little silver throughout. You can obviously see that in the ear, and I think later in the video I do his bottom lip where his teeth are in like a dark silver kind of color. The hardest part of this by far for me was the mouth. I just didn't know what tone to give it. I didn't know how to shade the teeth. I didn't know what texture to give them. And I think you can tell. At this point, I'm just giving some highlights and filling some of the darker parts in. Thank you. Alright, and that's it for me. Thank you guys for watching. Make sure you comment, like, and subscribe. And go check out my Etsy shop. All my art is available down there. Link in the description. Catch you guys next time.